Hello everyone, today we are going to see the PSCRB exit exam question. So basically in the exit exam, what type of question will come, we are going to discuss over here. So this is already the question which has been asked in the previous paper. So just go through, because in the exit exam the question is repeating. So maybe the same to same this type of question can come in your exit exam when you will give the exit exam for the PSCRB course. So that will be very beneficial for you. Just pay attention and watch the full video, then only you will have the understand. So we'll start with the question number one, that is EPUB gives what position. So option A, real time position. Option B, position of the ship. Option C, position of the distress. D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the real time position. Basically EPUB gives the real time position. Now the question number two, minimum length of the lifeboat. What is the minimum length of the lifeboat? Option A, 7.3 meter. Option B, 8.5 meter. Option C, 3.8 meter. Option D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the option A, 7.3 meter. So the length of the lifeboat should be minimum of the 7.3 meter. So it should be keep in mind. Now question number three, SAT works on which radar? So option A, S band. Option B, X band. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none of the above. So basically the answer will be the X band radar, because option B will be the right answer, because the SAT only works on the X band radar. They cannot be detected by the S band radar. So both A and B will be not correct. None of the above will be also not correct. So X band will be the right answer. Now question number four, which item in the lifeboat is a study material? Option A, instruction on how to survive. Option B, seasickness kit. Option C, heliograph. Option D, baler. So the right answer will be the option A, instruction on how to survive. Basically this is the study material. There will be the survival manual. So that of course that will only the tell you, because seasickness kit, it is the medicine kit which generally provides. So this is not the study material. Heliograph is also the equipment. Baler is also the equipment. So that is not the study material. Now the question number five, which of the following regarding the immersion suit is true? So it is fireproof. Option B is the it's zip to be greased using manufacturer recommended lubricant. Option C, both A and B. Option D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the option B, it's zip to be greased using manufacturer recommended lubricant. Basically the your immersion suit, so when you will see on the ship, there is the immersion suit, their zip should be the free, and in the pocket only there will be the lubricant. So you have to apply on it, so make it freely and make it move up and down freely. So it should be, and of course the immersion suit is not the fireproof. So both A and B also not correct. None of them are also not correct. So the zip, this the option B is the right answer. Now question number six, burning candela of rocket parachute. Option A, 500 candela. Option B, 15,000 candela. Option C, 30,000 candela. Option D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the 30,000 candela. So the basically the rocket parachute, they ignite the light. So the burning candela is the 30,000 candela. Now question number seven, all pyrotechnics have a shelf life of. So option A, 48 months. Option B, 3 years. Option C, 5 years. Option D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the 48 months. So the all pyrotechnics have a shelf life of the 48 months. Basically that is of the 4 years. What is the first action in case of MOV? So what will be the first action? The option is the throw a life buoy. B, inform bridge. C, raise alarm. D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the throw a life buoy, man overboard. Basically MOV is the man overboard. So what you will do in case of the man overboard? So the first and foremost priority should be given to the throw a life buoy, to the where the person has been they have man overboard. So second will be the inform bridge, raise alarm, and you have to point on that. But the first and most priority should be given to the throw a life buoy. Now question number 9, what equipment out of the following solas pack B लाइफ राफ्ट डज नॉट हैव, ऑप्शन ए फिशिंग टैकल प्लस फूड प्लस ड्रिंकिंग वाटर, फिशिंग टैकल प्लस सी सिकनेस बैग प्लस ड्रिंकिंग वाटर, ऑप्शन सी फिशिंग टैकल प्लस ड्रिंकिंग वाटर प्लस बेलर, ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ द अबव। सो द राइट आंसर विल बी द फिशिंग टैकल। सो द राइट आंसर विल बी द फिशिंग टैकल। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, मैक्सिमम लेंथ ऑफ रेस्क्यू बोट। सो व्हाट इज द मैक्सिमम लेंथ ऑफ द रेस्क्यू बोट? ऑप्शन ए 8.5 मीटर, ऑप्शन बी 5 मीटर, ऑप्शन सी 3.8 मीटर, ऑप्शन डी नन ऑफ द अबव। सो द राइट आंसर विल बी द 8.5 मीटर। सो द मैक्सिमम लेंथ ऑफ द रेस्क्यू बोट, वट एवर प्रेजेंट ऑन योर शिप, their length should not be increased by the 8.5 meter because the rescue boat is only meant for the rescue purpose, rescue of the person, and they are not meant for the carrying of the person, or the working principle is totally different from the lifeboat. So lifeboat can be maximum, but the rescue boat limitation is there. So the maximum length it should be of the 8.5 meter. Now question number 11, shelf life of EPUB battery life. So what is the shelf life of battery of the EPUB? So 3 to 5 years, option B 10 years, option C 1 year, option D none of the above. So the right answer will be 3 to 5 years. So basically the EPUB battery, that is the EPUB is the basically emergency position indicating radio beacon that is present on your ship that works in case of the emergency. So the battery life is the basically 3 to 5 years. Actually, it depends upon the manufacturer instruction or there will be the expiry date written. But on an average, it can be considered as per the option. It will be the correct answer will be the 3 to 5 years. Question number 12, lithium battery used in EPUB works for 24 hours, option B 48 hours, option C 96 hours, option D 72 hours. So the right answer will be the 48 hours. So basically the lithium battery that is used in the EPUB, it can when you will switch on the EPUB, so it can be switched on within the 2 days, that is of the 48 hours. So there the battery capacity you can say that is up to the 48 hours. Now question number 13, general emergency alarm. What is the general emergency alarm? So option A verbal order by master, option B continuous bell, option C 7 short blast followed by 1 more long blast, D shout. So the right answer, of course, this will be the 7 short blast followed by 1 more long blast, because verbal order by master, that is not of general emergency alarm. Continuous ringing bell, that is of the fire alarm. Shout is also the main overboard that you in that condition use generally shout. Shot is also, it can be the another, but the general emergency alarm is the 7 shot blast followed by 1 prolonged blast. Now question number 4, what is the purpose of sea anchor? Option A to reduce drift, option B to drop anchor, option C to attach to the ship side, option D none of the above. So the right answer will be the to reduce drift. So the purpose of the sea anchor that is present in the lifeboat and also the life raft also. So that is only used for the reduce the drift. Now the question number 15, what you should do as soon as you enter in a life raft? So option A, use fishing tackle and fish. B, drink a gallon of water. C, take anti-sea sickness tablet. D, all of the above. So the answer C will be the take anti-sea sickness tablet, because when you will enter in the life raft, there will be the too much rolling and pitching and the movement, because there will be the life raft is small and you can imagine the waves and the swells of the sea. So you will feel that too much of the dryness. So in that condition, better you take anti-sea sickness. According to the question, the answer, right answer will be the anti-sea sickness, because you don't fish and right entering you don't fish, and also that you don't drink water. It is the mandatory, it is the rule that when you are entering into the life raft or the life boat, you should not drink water for the period of the first 24 hours or 12 hours. Only the person who is sick, they are allowed to drink water. Otherwise, if you are fit, then you are not allowed to drink water, because just it is a procedure of saving the ration. Now question number 16, VHF EPUB is designed to be used in which area? So area A1, A2, area A4, area A1, D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the area A1. Basically, area is the C area that is used in the GMDSS. So when you will go, your ship is the area in the C, it is designated in the different C area. There is the C area A1, C area A2, C area A3, C area A4. So C area A1 is basically in the local coastal region. Their range is 30 to 40 nautical miles. So that is used in the C area A1. We generally use the VHF EPUB only, because it can transmit it easily, because you can say that mandatory or not mandatory, but instead of the normal EPUB, satellite EPUB, you can use VHF EPUB in the area A1 if your ship is sailing in only in C area A1, means your ship is sailing in the coastal region, like the small barge, bunker barge, so they are sailing, so according to that they can carry. Now question number 17, the life jacket has which of the following attached to it? Option number A, RR tape plus whistle plus light. Option B, whistle plus light. Option C, RR tape plus pyrotechnic plus whistle. Option D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the RR tape plus whistle plus light. So the option A is the right answer. RR tape is the basically retro reflecting tape, and that is attached with your life jacket, and lining is given, so in the night time when the light is reflected, so it can be easily recognized. Now question number 18, HRU stand for, so what is the HRU meaning? So option A, hydrostatic release unit. Option B, high resistant unit. C, honing range unit. D, none of the above. So the right answer will be the hydrostatic release unit. So that is used in the EPUB also, and in the life raft also. Life raft is also used when your ship is sinking below 3 to 4 meters, then your HR unit is generally activated. And same principle is in the EPUB also. When your ship sinks, so after below the 3 to 4 meters, then it is activated. Now question number 19. How long SAR operates in standby mode? So in the standby mode, what is the period? So the option A is 96 hours, option B 24 hours, option C 72 hours, option D 8 hours. The right answer will be the 96 hours. So the SAT, when you switch on the SAT, that goes into the standby mode. Only when it will be activated, when there is X-band radar is integrated in their vicinity. So it will be in the standby mode. So when you will switch on and the standby mode, so there the period of the sustain of the battery, so they will be of the 96 hours. Okay, question number 20. Which code regulates the training manual? Option A, COSWAP. Option B, SOLAS under chapter 2 and 3. Local regulation. Option D, ISPS code. So the right answer will be the SOLAS under chapter 2, 2 and 3. Basically the all the code regulation training manual, generally whatever we are doing, so that is comes under the safety of life at sea. So whatever the regulation is made, all the regulation comes under the SOLAS. So we just so right answer will be the option B. Okay gentlemen, I think we have finished with the question. So keep watching this, and I think this will be the beneficial. And also if you require more and more question, so there is the more and more video, so you can like and you can see and you can prepare yourself for your exit exam. Okay, thank you, all the best for your exam.